Welcome back to another Minecraft mod review, with today the Advanced Swords mod, or Advanced Combat mod, or Reforged Combat mod. It has many names. So what do this mod contains? Apparently, Reforged or Advanced tools like Arrow Bundle, Diamond Boomerang, it looks like this, you just keep on spamming it and... Let's clear my inventory and also diamond katanas, diamond spikes, and diamond picks. So, what are we gonna do? Let's get straight into it. So, the first thing we'll take a look at is the Harold bundle and the crossbow. So, what do these two things do? Well, not much, it's just. This bundle doesn't do much either, so let's take rid of it and take some arrows. So let's go to survival and spawn a zombie. Come on, this is easy. It's easy. So, don't work. So apparently you will need crossbow bolts, which you can craft with just an ironing gun and a feeder. To get four of them, let's go to game mode survival and spawn another zombie, like peaceful again, like just again. So this is a pretty nice looking crossbow. It's really useful, and you craft it with a bow and some wood and some iron. So let's clear my inventory and let's go to the next thing, and which is the fire rod, which you can craft with just charcoal or some coal and some sticks. So let's go to survival mode. What do this one does? If you attack a mob like zombie, move this, thank you. If you attack it, it will quickly disappear and make the mob or something you attack burn. The next thing we'll take a look at is the musket, which you can craft with a gun, knife, and just a musket. And not to craft a musket, it's just gun stuck. So musket barrel, how to craft that, just these tools, how to craft a gun stock, really easy, just two sticks and some wood. And what's the ammo for it? Just this and this. So let's go to game mode survival, let's reload and reloading, so let's reload this one. To craft this, just need gravel, gunpowder, and paper. To craft the musket balls, just some iron, gunpowder, and paper. So let's spawn in some places. Just make sure I'm gonna put armor on, like. So I killed everything, so let's click inventory, let's carry over. So these are battle axes that you can craft with some diamonds or tools you will need, like some wood or gold instead of the diamonds, and just two sticks and you'll get a diamond battle axe, which is really useful to PvP and attack mobs with, like zombies, spawn zombies, really useful, creative, because I almost died again. I won't disappear. The next thing we'll take a look at is the diamond boomerang. boomerang, oh just a boomerang. So how to craft this bad boy? It's just these tools, and you'll get that, and that's special. So if you put a boomerang, or just diamond boomerang, and tools like this, you will make a gold sink. I don't even know what that is. So let's take my diamonds back in my gold. Game mode survival. Let's take some armor again. Let's put it on. And spawn another zombie. Let's eat first. Just to right click at the bottom of the combat and it's here. So again, time set night. So the zombies won't burn. It's lagging again. So just right click the mob and it will take damage, you can see. Take 9 damage, and again, because it got better. So, it's really OP and really useful, and you can throw it at everything, like glass, and lose it. Yeah. So, the next thing we'll apparently we'll take a look at is the sabers, like wooden saber, diamond saber, let's take iron saber. So, how to craft this bad boy is just you craft a normal sword, but diagonal or something. So let's test it out. Let's bounce up the zombies. So see, really fast. And really slow. So next thing we'll take a look at is the javelin, which is a spear you can apparently throw at mobs like zombies. Move the compass, right? So just right click and hold, and then you can shoot. See? It's really useful, and I don't think you will get it ever back if you throw it. The next thing we'll take a look at is the knife. Like, well, it's cheaper and apparently better than just a diamond sword. But yeah. Let's take this sword. So what you can do with this is make a tiny but nice little thing, just like cheaper because you need 1 diamond for it. And the iris is something weird and does 4 attack damage and you need it for some enchantments. There's nothing special on it. So the next thing we take a look at is the darts. You can. Oh yeah, yes. You will need it to shoot with this blowgun. Yeah, blowgun. You will need 3 sugar canes. And how to craft this is you need the darts and so. And I randomly teleported here. No, die! So the next thing we will now take a look at is the maces, which you will craft these 2 wood and the researchers or the tools or type of lace, like wooden lace instead of diamond. You will need wood, you know what I mean. So what you can do with this is it's just like an axe but better, I think. Let's go to game mode survival. Survival, please. Thank you. Zombies. Yes, shitting. This one. So they died. So the next thing you take a look at is the dirks. And how to craft it is just the same like knife, but just a diamond on top of it instead next to it. So let's take an iron dirk. The game mode survival. Spawn one place. Another place. The sky again. No. You can shoot right. a sniper. So yeah, that's about it. That was the Rainforest Tools mod. Link will be in the description. So thank you everyone for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give us a beautiful thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button today. Have a nice day and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.